alert. For example, how to speak the message. And then the Indians have come to hear some phrases like, Son of God, for example, are rising from the sea. Or is it valid for former Buddhists to continue past meditation practices after converting to Christianity? How far should North American churches go in accepting this as popular Jewish culture? All these questions have to be allocated. It's not that we're going to go over to the next cross-cultural. And today we have with us our pastor, Pastor Sosa. Different types of cross-cultural travelers. One of them is a donor who is in the travel to a culture for an extended time, but he has to turn back to his own nation to his. For example, he intends to go for 1, 2, or 3 years. And there is another type of cross-cultural traveler who is an immigrant, and if he who lives in another culture would like to take in that culture to new, his new culture. So, Pastor Samuel, I have a question for you. How do you do it? When the Lord told you to the Caribbean islands of Trinidad, how do you do it? And the Lord told you to be taken to the land of Canaan to be there. Were you able to return to the land of Canaan? Now the process of working the mind of a missionary range from, am I going to be the next person tailored to, am I going to be another dropout statistic? And the answer to these questions is directly related to the difference you teach. The next is going to be successful or not. Depends also on the person you teach. So, Pastor Carlos, this is enough for a missionary to start to carry on to know the scriptures, to know how to teach, or in this area for a missionary to
I think that's the first question.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank is Christ. Amen. And it is by His appropriation.
Good job. Thank you. Thank you. way that you had to get sick. Because cancer is a disease that is rare. Being here in the nation is true. The old double church is the way to get to you. This last year, you have to place that whole home. This last year, you can look at a different way. Do you mercy of church is to get those people to come here. You are not the body, but both. And then you come up with the church. And you have to have the opportunity to be one of the people who will be by the grace, which is the grace of the church. And you must have a faith that you are in the very place that you have to be. You say that the best way there is to reach it when you go to the people that are to the church like this. They put some mats on the floor and they were speaking that mats to learn to study the study instruments and they can do what is the work of the world. You need to study the things before what is the stuff that you need to hear and say to the world and the world is the work is great for what is it.
One of our churches and give their life to Christ, for instance.
and don't have two classes. If the color class is athletic, we want to do studies, but if all the classes are athletic, because there is a massive opportunity to run the only group, but to be four or as many one that is taken in by Christ's special purpose, and then you bring them on and Christ's faith. They're all in front of you, and we're going to go home. I hope so. I will never forget this day. All the time I get up there, we're going to collect copper. I only have 35 cents. That's it. Coca-Cola. It's about 50 cents. I only have 35 cents. We'd like to collect the offerings for the Holy Communion. I just never forget what the Holy Communion is. People say nothing, people say I did it. But I think you know what this means. It's not hard to look at that number. Anywhere in the world, that means you can see nothing. I remember that the Lord spoke to me. He called me to not get a 300. But anyway, how people are asking. If you have a small place for them, and here the door of the chamber is open. And he can see him and I'm going to die. So I opened my eyes a little bit. And he was very prominent that we all have to have the market coming through. We had a new place. I said, I hope it's not the market yesterday. And he was wrong. He came in the fabric for the middle of the time. And he was walking up to it. And he started getting closer and closer and closer to the what the big 35 cent offers was. So they had opened my eyes wide open. And I remember what they cut in karate. One foot behind, one forward, to take the balance. I said, this guy thinks he's going to rob me of their offers. I got ready. He was not my offering. 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 So I was just my first. He said, Ron, please, watch it. He said, Pastor, that is not what I was offering. And he put his hand to his pocket. He took out one beer and he put it on the plate. So, I'll come to some other thing. Turn around. I looked at that guy at the north. Was that an angel? No, it's going to be a ha 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 ha. That's going to be an angel all over there. With people or without people, he will provide all of our needs. Hallelujah. Thank you.